My cousin stirring up the social media scene once again, but this time it's not for her energetic performances or unique music style. The South African star just debuted a brand new look that has everyone talking, and not all of it is good. The fashion police are out in full force, and social media is buzzing with fans divided over her latest outfit choice. So what's the tea? My cousin, who's been living it up in London recently, stepped out in a bold ensemble that's causing quite the controversy. She rocked the look featuring baggy jean trousers, a long sleeve top cinched with a belt at the waist, and to top it all off, a pair of feather-like bold shoes. It's definitely a statement, but not everyone is feeling the vibes. Some fans are here for the bold fashion choices, while others not so much. We love you, Makazi, but this style is not for you. Find a new stylist, one fan advised, clearly not holding back. Another wrote, whoever made you wear this was trying to set you up, queen. It's not giving at all. Respectfully, this is possibly the worst outfit you've ever worn. Let's get a new stylist, please. And it doesn't stop there. More fans chimed in with their thoughts. One commented, what inspired the look, Claire McCartney? Because honestly, this can never be your idea. Seems like even her most loyal supporters are scratching their heads over this fashion move. Whether you love it or hate it, McCartney is definitely keeping everyone talking. Is this a fashion miss, or is she just ahead of the curve? What do you think of McCartney's latest look? Is it a hit or a miss? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on the latest buzz from your favorite celebs. Until next time, stay buzzing.